Check, check. Here we go. Audio is up. It's Lions have football. 3rd and 7 to go. Daniel Crane, the backfield with Jordan Meeks. Jordan Meeks takes the snap. He picks up 7.
Bring us to 3rd and 11 for the Lions. It's 4th down and 13 on the 23-yard line.
Play. Number 12 going to the end zone. He hits the end zone. 6 points for Lions. Touchdown. Number 12, that's Marquavion Hoskins with the score still 6-0. Indianola. All right, Delta Street's back at it. 1st and 10. We got Jordan Meeks in the backfield. That's a tough break. 2 plays in a row. Delta Streets puts it in the end zone. And with a few mistakes, and the refs call them back. All right, Delta Streets coming out and off. Hopefully this one, let's see what this flag is about. Looks like the refs are going to. Tube. Let's get a zoom in of there of Coach Altman getting his special teams fired up for kickoff, I believe. Indianola Academy coming out. 8 minutes. Not too many people in junior high can keep up with him. That was a great return. He grabbed the football. Laundry down the field on our bottom right. On the goal line, there's a flag on the play. I'm willing to. Against the lines, they're going to back us up. I bet we get to replay that down and go for another 2-point. It is Indianola Academy 6, Delta Streets Academy 6. tie ball game at 6. We're going to line up to kick off. Williams, number 60. Demarion Thomas, number 3 at in. I bet he gives those. This is another crucial down, 4th and 3. They got a big fullback and a tailback in there, number 20 again. Quarterback takes a snap, 20 around the left edge. He's going around. Oh, he makes one cut. Out of bounds after about 7 yards. That's Zion McDaniel, number 6, with the first down. Uh-oh, we got some flag on the play, and the backfield looks like holding from the white hat. Five minutes and 46 seconds to go in the fourth quarter. On that. To see if we can't fix this delay real quick as they change the ball possession. Right now, 1st and 10, Lions on their own 45. Lions heavy right. Fourth quarter. go. Delta. Clock is moving. Fourth quarter here. Been a great ball game for Delta Streets. They have an opportunity to get this ball out. They've got to cause a fumble or turnover quick. Quarterback keeps it. He's in the middle. We kick off at home this week, tomorrow night at Mississippi Valley State University.